got this new deal with PBC. Tell us why PBC and why Jermell Charlo as the first fight.
I think it's the correct moment to come here and fight with PBC. I'm glad to be here. I'm very happy. And why Jermell Charlo? I think he's a great fighter. He's one of the great fighters out there, and I think this fight for a long time is there, right? And I think it's a correct time to do this fight. He's a great fighter. I'm happy to be involved in this kind of fight, like I say, and he's a great fighter.
Mel, you let the boxing public know, what exactly is Jermell Charlo out to prove by jumping up two weight classes and taking on boxing's biggest star?
Well, I just really want to, you know, quiet my haters, quiet my doubters, and turn non-believers into believers. I watched about a bunch of different examples of great people in the sport of boxing, and I think this is the best time and the best moment for me. I've accomplished everything, and Canelo has as well. So by putting two great fighters in there, you get nothing but fireworks. And a lot of fighters talk about that, but you get true fireworks from two great fighters. And to when a moment presents itself under this banner of PBC, it was a no question, it was a no brainer to make that happen. Yeah, we both got mandatories, we both got different things, but the hell with that when you got something big as this, that you know you could show the world of boxing and give the world of boxing such a performance. So I'm gonna get in there and I'm gonna train my ass off, I'm gonna fight my ass off, and I'm gonna be intelligent. I know I'm moving up two weight divisions. Who cares? We give a damn. Word. You know? But that don't stop what I'm gonna get in there and how I do it and the way I do it. So I'm excited for this moment. And fuck them. They don't like me. They ain't never like me anyways. The motherfuckers don't like me. They write all that crazy shit. They talk crazy about me. They talk crazy about them. Damn, like, be proud of what's going on. Be happy for the fight. You know? But I don't care about them.
When you step in the ring, it will be 16 months since you last fought. I know you've been rehabbing and all that an issue. You always hear fighters say no, and then after the fight says, well, you know, it's been a while. The rust was there. Will that be an issue?
I don't get no excuses. I don't care about it. I don't got excuses. Whatever happens, happens. I'm not coming in there to lay down. I'm coming to win. I come to win this fight. I don't care about all that other stuff. You know what I'm saying? Forget what they say. Care about none of that.
Canelo,